Top stories today. Yarmouth police are looking for a man after an attempted abduction of a child over the weekend. They say a boy told them he was leaving the Dollar General Saturday when a man approached him in the parking lot, offered him candy. The boy then said the man tried to guide him into his van. He was able to get away and run to a nearby home to tell an adult. The suspect is between 40 and 50 with a shaved head and a beard. He was seen driving a tan minivan.